You're welcome to my channel. In today's video, I'm going to share with you how you can identify good sachet water here in Nigeria. A lot of persons take this every day. So your ability to identify a better sachet water will go a long way to help you live healthy. Constantly taking bad sachet water can cause typhoid and so many diseases in your body. It can even lead to cancer. So you need to be very careful in taking all these sachet water that are everywhere. Most of it are not purified. Some are just packaged and sent out. Nothing is done in course of purification or anything of that. No, they don't purify it. Some person just wake up in the morning, get a sealing machine and start sealing this for sale, and we buy it as sachet water, put a fake NAFDAC number. So today I'm going to share with you how you can actually identify a better one and have a drink. But I want to let you know that some of the qualities of good water is colorless, odorless, and tasteless. Now, if you keep this sachet water at home for 3 days, it will have taste, it will have odor, and then the color may just be the same, but these two things are paramount. It will be there for 3 days. So it's not good to take in sachet water that has been produced 3 days. After 3 days, it expires. It cannot last for 10 days. You should know that. So sachet water that is 3 days old is no longer good for your health. It's no longer good for your body. So don't take it. Don't always buy it and keep it in the house and constantly drink it. No, you should buy the quantity that will at least finish 2 days. The third day, there'll be a sudden change and there'll be taste in it. You have a sudden cloudy taste and there'll be somehow smelly, stinky. There'll be a little smell in it. Then it shows you that that sachet water is no longer pure. It's no longer good for you. Now, let me show you how you can simply identify good sachet water. When you go out to buy sachet water and you found out that there are a lot of tiny bubbles, there are a lot of tiny bubbles spread, scattered all over. As you can see this one, you can see a lot of bubbles on it. This shows that this water is not good. It may be produced that day. Now, if you just expose it a little or you keep it at home within 3-4 hours, you see bubbles on it or in it, then it tells you that there is a reaction going on, either microbial reaction or the polythene that they use in packaging this, the waterproof, is now reacting with the water to release a dangerous gas. So that gas cannot dissolve in the water. That is why you see the bubbles everywhere. So taking that water, taking in that sachet water, you are no longer drinking what is called water, but you are drinking something else. Now, if it is the ethylene that is causing those bubbles, then it can lead to cancer. But if it is microbial activity, that is microorganisms that are releasing those gas, that it can lead to typhoid. So you should be careful on the type of sachet water you drink. This is the simplest way you can identify it, apart from the taste, the color change, the odor. If you look at, if you want to buy anywhere in the morning, at noon, at night, check if there are bubbles. If there are so many bubbles all over the water, then you should know that that water is no longer safe for you. Thank you for watching. Please do subscribe. See you in our next video. Bye-bye.